Elon Musk, born in Pretoria, South Africa, is one of the most successful entrepreneurs of all time. Musk has achieved global fame as the chief executive officer of electric automobile maker Tesla and the private space company SpaceX. Musk was an early investor in several tech companies, and in October 2022, he completed a deal to take X, formerly Twitter, private. His success and personal style have given rise to comparisons to other colorful tycoons from US history, including Steve Jobs, Howard Hughes, and Henry Ford. He was named the richest person in the world in 2021, surpassing Amazon founder Jeff Bezos. However, as of June 22nd, 2024, Bezos has regained the title of richest man on earth, making Musk the second richest man. Let's look briefly at the life of the man who has scaled the pinnacle of the business world. Key takeaways: Elon Musk is the charismatic CEO of electric car maker Tesla and rocket manufacturer SpaceX. Following a contested process, Musk completed a deal to buy the company behind X in October 2022, becoming the owner of the social media company. Born and raised in South Africa, Musk spent time in Canada before moving to the United States. Educated at the University of Pennsylvania in physics and business, Musk started getting his feet wet as a serial tech entrepreneur with early successes like Zip2 and X.com, which merged with a company that became PayPal. Musk has behaved eccentrically from time to time. Early life and education. Elon Reeve Musk was born in 1971 in Pretoria, South Africa, the oldest of three children. His father was a South African engineer, and his mother was a Canadian model and nutritionist. After his parents divorced in 1980, Musk lived primarily with his father. He would later dump his father, a terrible human being. Almost every evil thing you could possibly think of, he has done. I had a terrible upbringing. I had a lot of adversity growing up. One thing I worry about with my kids is that they don't face enough adversity, Musk would later say. Bullied as a child, Musk attended the private English speaking Walter Clough House Preparatory School. He started a year early and later graduated from Pretoria Boys High School, a self-described bookworm. He made few friends in those places. They got my best expletive friend to lure me out of hiding so they could beat me up, and that expletive hurt. Must said, for some reason, they decided that I was it, and they were going to go after me non-stop. That's what made growing up difficult. For a number of years, there was no respite. I get chased around by gangs at school who tried to beat the expletive out of me, and then I'd come home and it would just be awful there as well.